that in my head.
Are y'all guys excited for your first time?
I have a whole bathroom like stored in my
head. This is first time since Universal Orlando.
Dad, get that. That was that.
Daddy, are you putting this on YouTube?
Maybe. I don't know.
Y'all can go around us.
We need to remember to take the boat next time instead of wait through that long security line, right?
Right.
Reservation for the three broomsticks at 9, so we're going to go try to do the forbidden journey before we get started with the food.
Okay, that was amazing.
The fire breathed in my face. It burned.
Huh?
It
fire hurt. It kind of hurt.
Yeah, so that ride's awesome, but they need to fix that locker situation. The breakfast at the Three Broomsticks was good, but I'm glad I got it for free. I don't think anybody liked the blood sausage or whatever it was. You took one teeny tiny bite.
Yes.
You almost threw up.
We're
going to go do Poseidon's Fury. Was it bad?
Yeah.
That
would suck. Do that?
There was nothing scary about it.
No.
I was just coming to work.
How was it, Ethan? You liked it, huh?
No.
Oh, you look kind of wet. Oh, man.
Is that his fault?
I'm not that wet. I'm not wet.
Well, I'm not riding that.
You don't want to.
Can't let me get a good shot. We just went on Jurassic Park. It was fun. Did y'all like that?
Uh-huh. That was awesome.
Yeah. What'd you think about Gringotts?
It's intense, but the line is too long.
Yeah, very long. But anyway. Yeah.
He's just hanging with his dogs.
Look at me.
There he is.
Look at me.
Chilling. What'd you think of E.T.?
I like E.T. In her basket.
I think that E.T. would be fun for little kids, but for people around like 8 and up, might not really enjoy it unless you like to relax.
It's a little more action.
It's fun.
Yeah. Wow. What'd you like about it?
We get to fly.
So how was the Woody Woodpecker's Nut House coaster?
It was awesome. We were in the back seat, me and Daddy, and it was so fun. It was so fast. It's like speed of light. But we couldn't go in the very back because that's where we'll chase over.
It's like a beginning roller coaster for kids. And it's like really fun.
Instead of the horror makeup show, we're gonna go to the Simpsons area first.
Yes.
What did you think of Simpsons?
I love that ride. It's my favorite ride.
What did you think of Simpsons?
So fun!
Tell me about Twirl and Girl.
It needs to go more faster, a little bit more high. The ride needs to be longer than it is.
Yeah.
It needs to be harder.
Men in Black?
Men in Black.
It's too hard to shoot.
Yeah.
I know.
It's hard to hit.
Yeah.
music as you ride.
Hey, you'll see. They need to make it a little bit longer so we can have more fun.
I wrote it.
I love the music.
We wrote it twice because it was amazing.
The show you are about to see involves sudden sound and pyrotechnic effect.
Fear Factor was okay.
Fear Factor was okay.
I thought it was gonna be like fire and stuff, but it was okay.
Let's see smoke and fire.
E-Tan, what's up, my man? How you doing? I like your dragon you got on your shirt, man. That's very
dangerous. Dragon tamer or something. That's dangerous.
That's very dangerous.
Yeah, you must be a Gryffindor.
Oh, are you a Gryffindor, E-Tan?
No, I'm a Ravenclaw.
Oh, it's a Ravenclaw.
Very well
spoken. Yes, I actually rode that today.
You rode a dragon?
Yes.
Like you ride a broom?
E-Tan.
You just rode a dragon.
How did you do that?
He's a dragon tamer, remember? He's
Wow, Ethan, man, I gotta get your autograph before you go.
That's impressive, man.
Simon, do you have your quill and parchment on you?
No, no, it's somewhere in the bus.
Okay, don't worry about it. Maybe next time, okay?
The driver's got the keys. If you want a photograph,
let's do that.
Cross your arms, we're gonna say Ravenclaw.
I feel famous. Okay, here we go. Now look alive down there. Time for Chi, not two. Chi, Cortez,
Ravenclaw!
Two.
You don't know how to operate that.
No.
It's a rotary.
6, 2.
We're in the leaky cauldron.
Ethan, go stand by the leaky cauldron.
Awesome and hilarious.
Yeah?
Terminator 2.